Hello everybody, I'm really happy to see you here today. As many of you know, I actually work with recliner chairs on a daily basis, and I decided to make a quick video, a review video of two different recliners, and I'm going to show you different fabrics and textures as well. I was always taken away by the comfort of the reclining chair, because you can actually sleep in it, you can actually spend some time in the reclining chair. It's supposed to be just as comfortable as any other furniture in your house, if not more comfortable. I was always taken away by the plushness of the comforters in recliners, and by all the different textures and colors of recliners. So today I'm going to review two different recliners, which is this one, a traditional Pioneer, a Pioneer and traditional series, which it looks like a traditional recliner because of the wooden handles right there, and just because of the shape of it. Then we have this other one, which is called Relaxer, which is more modern looking a recliner chair, and it has more features than any other chair. It has not just a sleeping, relaxing, reclining position. It also has a position to improve your circulation. When you actually would lay under an angle with your feet higher than your head, this way your lumbar stretches out and your back stretches out, and it improves your circulation. Of course, that after consultation with your physician. I have this twisty assembly here, this sort of a stand. On this side, we can see vinyls. So we can see vinyl, this tester that you can squeeze. It's very cute, and you can actually touch the texture of the vinyl chairs here. They come in all of the following colors here. They come in black, in bark, in coffee bean, in cream, in desert clay, hollyhock, night navy, settle, and salsa. I will show you some of them further down. If we keep twisting, we get to this portion. Let me reorganize it where I neatly color coordinated all of the fabrics specially for you, so hopefully you would appreciate that, so it would be more easy for you to browse through them. So I have some blacks colors in the beginning here, then I have some blues starting with deeper shades and finishing in lighter shades. Then we have some greens also starting from earthy greens and going up the palette all the way through the greens, finishing almost beige, kind of a green color. Then we have these reds and burgundies here in the middle, which I will review in a second because our chairs will be in the red color. And then we finish with the browns, starting from orange browns and earthy all the way down, finishing in cream beige colors. So now I'm going to zoom in so we can take a look at this red portion. Okay. Alright, so I will review a couple of these for your enjoyment. Now this very first one is a darker shade of the red, which is more of a burgundy, even sort of a brown shade of a burgundy color. The texture, however, is just amazing. It's so soothing, so smooth, so silky. It's very, very nice to the touch. You just want to caress it day and night. Plus, it's a very sophisticated, very deep kind of a shade that might create a certain atmosphere in your room. So Then we have this red one. I'm going to be skipping a few colors. We have this red one, which actually will review one of the chairs in this color. It is one of my favorite ones because it's sort of almost like velvet. So smooth. So silky. It feels amazing to the touch. Even though it's a brighter shade of red, it's still soothing, I think. It still has a charm to it, so it's not overpowering. I think it's a classic kind of red, which is always a good thing. Okay. Then we have this all metallic kind of shade. Even it has this shine to it, which makes it more modern, I think. It has line of burgundy and rose colors in the middle, so it creates this shade of beautiful deeper metallic kind of color, which I really like. Then I have the vinyl one. This vinyl is in burgundy color as well. We're staying in our color palette. So this burgundy, it's very deep. It's old fashioned, I'd say, yes. But the thing about vinyl material, why I somehow prefer to leather, I'd say, is because it's less expensive, it's pretty durable, and yeah, it still has that leather type of feel and look to it, even a slight smell to it, which is amazing, really. It's stain-proof, and it's washable. You can sanitize it, so it's never a problem. So that's why I like the vinyls. It could be a good choice for you. Then I have this fabric, which has a bunch of different colors in it. It has some rose colors and some yellows, as well as green lines right here. Some blue lines right here, so you can see it has different colors inside of it already. So if you put it in a room with different colors furniture, I'm sure it will look just perfect because it will pick up one of the colors for sure, and it will match your furniture perfectly, no matter what it is. But with the burgundy shade in it already. Then we have this bright salsa vinyl, which is also very nice to the touch. Again, I do like vinyls at the same. It's like fox leather. Yes, fox leather. So, plus it's wrinkle free, so it's very versatile. It's washable again. You can polish it. It's easy to take care for it. I like to squeeze it like that. Okay, and the last one is this beautiful rose color. It's feminine, yes, but it has a certain shade of gray to it, I'd say, maybe somewhere along the lines, so it's sophisticated enough without being overly pink. So it's actually a rose color. I think it's still soothing and so elegant and so calming and peaceful. I think that if you put it in your bedroom or in your guest room, that could be a very good addition to your furniture, because it definitely will create a warmer atmosphere in your room. And as well as could be a centerpiece in your collection. So, hope you enjoyed the fabric samplers. And now we'll go to check out the recliner chairs itself, if you follow me. So the first chair that I'm going to introduce you to is this wonderful maxi comforter recliner chair, which is called a relaxer. This chair is the one that allows you elevate your feet higher than your head, improving your overall well-being and your blood circulation through your body. It stretches out the lumbar and it just gives you that light feeling, finally, like the release of the tension. This chair is the most popular one in as far as daydreamers' preferences, because it's very plush, as you can see. All of the layers are very squishy. They're very soft, yet very, very supportive. And they feel so nice when you lay down with your back on it. Every time you would relax in it, you would feel like falling asleep for sure, because it just sucks you in somehow inside the chair, because it's deep enough, it's wide enough. You just want to sleep in it, just be relaxed and soothed away into this calming state of sleep. The cushions right here are removable, as well as you can actually adjust the softness of the cushions. It has a little zipper in the back underneath, so you can actually adjust how much stuffing you want in the chair. So you remove it or add it. This wonderful waterfall back will take all of your pressure away. Your back will feel absolutely comforted. And even though the seat part is a little bit harder than the back, than the lumbar support here, it's still it feels just right. So it also has this little remote here. I hope it won't pick up the static to my camera. It has two buttons for memory, where you would memorize your favorite positions, and you can just click on the button and it will take you to that position right away. Then it has the back part reclining up and down. I will only do this button because it's the least loud one. And now it's the whole chair lifting part right here as well, which I'm only doing. Then it has this button for TV remote control, so you can actually click it and set up settings for your TV to turn it on with it. And it has the lift button for the whole chair, which I won't do a little bit loud. So, other than that, it's one of the most popular chairs on the market right now, I have to say. And I do understand why, because it's just unbelievably comfortable. You just want to fall asleep in this chair every time you sit in it. So now, if you follow me, I will take you to the second chair that I have ready for you to introduce you to. Okay, so this is our second chair, which is called a Pioneer by a traditional series. So this chair, you can tell that it's more traditional due to the handles having openings underneath of them, and the wooden panels right here, the wooden handles on each side. They create sort of a feel old-fashioned style, yet still sophisticated and traditional, I'd say. So I really like this recliner because of the lumbar back here. Like on the previous one, you've noticed that they had a waterfall cushioning, which was taking you from layer to layer, yet it was still on the same level. When this one has a more outgoing cushion, so it actually gives you a lot of support in the back if you have problems with the lumbar. This part is still very soft, very squishy, but supportive enough. So it gives you just enough support, but still lets you to relax in the chair. Same with the seat. Even though it's a little bit harder, a little bit more firm than the back piece here, it's still very, very comfortable. The handles are plush as well. You can see that you have this flap on top of the headrest. And this flap is actually removable, so you can wash it if it gets dirty or if you get some debris on it. And same thing with the elbow pads. They are removable and you can wash them easily. Then you can, well, it comes with this remote as well, which has only two buttons. So you can either recline it here or raise it up. So we'll process it completely. These chairs are made in the United States. They're made specifically for your comfort. We take pride in providing the best comfort to our customers. We have no complaints about these chairs whatsoever because these chairs are truly wonderful, especially for adults, for elderly people who just want to relax and have a comfortable chair to sit in and to just relax in. So this chair might be a popular version for daydreamers as well. And the color, even though it's kind of a brighter shade of a red color, it's still very soothing to my opinion. It still has that sophistication, even though it is obviously brighter. Once again, red color, it's still pretty, I don't know, pretty soothing. In my opinion, it's not that overpowering. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope to see you soon again. And thank you very much for staying tuned. I really appreciate your support and help. Thank you and have a good night.